I'm John Schott, Rochester Institute of Technology. When I first started working Landsat, you got film transparencies. A graduate student's career was often one Landsat image. They spent their whole career on that one Landsat image. We couldn't do anything big because Landsat data cost money. And so clearly, opening the archive was one of, if not the biggest change in the evolution of the whole Landsat program. We can now look at the world. Before we said we could look at the world, but the reality was it was locked away in an archive and we didn't have access to it. So I think that clearly is a huge change. What we haven't been able to do until we could have a good body of Landsat thermal data is look at lakes, freshwater lakes, for instance, the kind of water that we interact with. And what we're seeing is very consistent data, lake temperatures rising by a degree a decade, a tenth of a degree a year. That's really hard to see, really hard to measure. If you can only look at 1 year's worth of data, but with Landsat, we can look at many decades of data. And we're starting to see these clear trends of the planet changing, the planet we interact with changing, not the middle of the ocean that you don't interact with, but 30 years, 3 degrees, that's a lot of change. Almost incomprehensible how much data is in the archive that we haven't tapped and don't know how to tap yet. When that knowledge becomes more common and the ease of interacting with the data, there's still a lot of programming, a lot of work that has to be done to develop those current algorithms. As we make those algorithms and tools more available, people are going to look more and more at these data for their problem, for their study site, and say, wow, I can now look at 30, 40, 45 years worth of data. And the fact that we can put these tools in those people's hands for their problems, the way they want to address those problems, that's a revolution. And we've got this data of every field, of every country. You know, the archive is just going to continue to yield good information, good science, better management, reduced costs. It's incredible. The biggest contribution of Landsat will be that archive.